PBS. My name is Paul E. Dangerously, and this is the Danger Zone. My guest this evening, as all the papers across the country have reported to you, is the wisecracking older brother of Fred Savage on the hit TV show The Wonder Years. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and whatever else is watching this live television show, this is Jason Hervey! Thank you very much, Mr. TV star, for coming out here tonight on the Danger Zone. You have showed a lot of guts for answering my challenge. First of all, wasn't the Wonder Years last year one of the top two or three shows on TV?
Yeah.
You know, I've been wondering about that because if the Wonder Years was one of the two or three top shows, then you and Fred Savage must be two of the biggest stars in TV.
Well,
you know, I've been thinking about that myself. If you and Fred Savage are two of the biggest stars on TV, let's be honest, between you and me, TV star to TV star, you're making a lot of money, right?
Well,
you know, if you're making a lot of money, if you're making, you're dating Missy Hyatt, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're dating Missy Hyatt and you got to share a lot of, I'm good with this kind of thing. Do you have a new car?
Well, yeah, I do.
Have a new car, big TV star. You have a new house?
Yeah, so what does this have to do with anything?
You have a new car, you have a new house. My dad's a lawyer. I'm good with prenuptial agreements. You and Missy Hyatt, are the two of you in love with each other, Mr. TV star?
Well, Paulie, let me tell you something. I just want to know, and I think all the people actually in Knoxville want to know, how did it feel to get your butt kicked by a woman?
Okay, I see where this is leading. Let's go over what we've accomplished here, Mr. Hervey. You got a new house.
Yeah.
You got a new car.
Yeah, so what?
If everything in your life is new, how come your girlfriend is used merchandise?
Huh? Let me tell you something, Paulie, dangerously. I didn't come out here to get slandered by you. I didn't come out here to get insulted. If you want to talk about Lex Luger, Ric Flair, Sting, yeah, I'll talk to you about that. But as far as I'm concerned, this interview is over!
I don't blame you for that. Not at all.
Oh, good grief! He hit the kid right in the back of the head! That phone is... His telephone is... Here comes Missy! He bursts that phone right over Jason Hervey's head! Can you believe the audacity of Paulie Dangerously? This kid had his back to him!
And Jason is out cold. He is out cold. And Missy hovering over him.
Missy Hyatt is beside herself, and rightfully so. He hit this kid right in the back of the head. That telephone is just went into a million pieces. What a cheap shot by Paulie Dangerously. Well, Tony, I'll tell you something. We were told that Jason had consented to do an interview to talk about tonight's Clash of Champions event. Quite obviously, Paulie's hatred and his jealousy for Missy Hyatt, I think it took the better of his common sense.